Yo, what's happening, guys? Back on Monster Energy Supercross, doing some more of the career. This one's Phoenix Glendale, riding the Kawasaki 450. I've got on the real thing, so it's qualifying, heat race, main event, but on realistic difficulty. I'm making a video on this game every day leading up till MXGP Pro, getting ready. So subscribe, let's do it. Try and set a nice lap time. Right, here we go. Nice red plate on the cow, you know, Tomac style. Looks nice. A red plate looks nice on any bike, I think. Yeah. It's really pops and sticks out on the Kawasaki. Right, let's go. Whoa. Right, through the sand. Oh, got a bit sideways there. Quad that, or oh, nearly done it. Put in second behind Dungey. Try and get a better one. Roll. Oh. That jump out of that corner there is probably one of my favourite jumps on the game, like on the official tracks anyway. Whoa! Don't know what happened there. Quad. Oh, point two behind Dungey. Try and get that. Oh. Messed me right up, lads. If I don't do this lap, I'm just going to the heat. No, still the same. Qualified second, I'm taking it. Let's do the heat race.
It's time now for the final 450 heat race.
Right, here we go, heat race time. Let's go back here. Right, let's do it. Top four qualify. Right, here we go. Ah, really? So I'm trying to tuck on this inside. Whoa. Did I take that? Nice. I used to jump that a different... Oh, that's it. It involves that quad. So what did I do before that to set that up? I need to figure that out. I Wow.
That's dreadful.
Oh. Get back on. Oh. 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 What is happening? Can't get on the track. Right, it's all good. Let's get around Brighton. Brighton. Yeah, I don't know what I used to do. I used to quad in that section now. Get him here, look. Ooh! Or not. There again. Look at his quad, man. Oh, I'm climbing that. Look at this quad here as well. Oh, look, I don't know how I used to do that. Definitely not how I'm jumping it though. Nice. Two lap cards out, so going to be the final lap once I go over the finish line. Try and get this quad again. Nope, not quite. Maybe I should just jump like that and then quad. Come on. Just stop going on about it and do it. Do it in the main event. Stuff on the heat. Be the main event now. Right, here we go, main event time. Let's do it. The 30-second board is win this thing. Right, here we go. Pole shot will be nice. Oh, on here. Not over, no. Got that whole shot, bro. Nice. Don't know how I managed that. Snuck under everyone. Oh, and then quad. What? Nope. Nearly got there. Work on my corner speed, man. Like MXGP Pro is basically Monster Energy Supercross on MXGP tracks. Like, you can watch the gameplay, you can see that it is. But obviously it might be a tiny tad different, but not a lot. I don't know what I used to do there, man. Whoa! Oh, that was lucky. I don't know if it's better to check up and do that little double or just launch into them loops. Track that is. Shame I couldn't get that quad like I wanted to, but it's all good. Well, there you go, that's a bit of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe, hit the notification bell, otherwise you'll miss some videos.
Those three were phenomenal. They definitely were the stars of the night and earned a